Hi, my name is Luca Viviani and I'm a professor of drawing in the Fine Arts Academy in Florence. I'm deeply grateful to Silla Pacconi University for the invitation to give a speech in the occasion of the next Silla Pabiras III Memorial Day. As you can imagine, it's for me the greatest honor to give a speech in the place where my grandfather Corrado Ferrucci worked and lived and taught. The topic of the speech will be related to the main subject of the whole Western art history, I mean the human figure, the human body, and the different styles with which it was represented, from the geometric style to the classical naturalism. In my work, first as an archaeologist and then as an artist, a sculptor, I ever asked myself, how can we recognize the human body, the human figure in so different and extremely different stylistic forms? And second, does the realistic oscillation between naturalism and abstraction need to be investigated only within art, or also should be compared with visual forms from other disciplines like math? The problem is open, completely open, and full of fascinating doubts and interesting hypotheses. I will tell you what I think about this, but also I will listen about what you think about this. The speech and the days of work in Bangkok will be the greatest honor for me, as I said, but it will be also a great opportunity, artistic opportunity, to work together, to be able to work with you. From the bottom of my heart, thank you and see you soon. Thank you so much.